A Novena to Saint Frances Xavier Cabrini, Day 8. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Most Sacred Heart of Jesus, thank you for the gift of life and for your servant Saint Frances Cabrini. Fill us with the fire of your love and root in us the same spirit that animated Mother Cabrini. Renew our hearts so that we may live as she did, faithful and open to your will. Amen. Saint Frances Cabrini considered reaching out to the suffering as Jesus did to be the highest form of charity. Whether a person's need was physical or spiritual, Mother Cabrini's charity was practical, down to earth and concrete. She wrote to the Missionary Sisters, "Know how to alleviate pain, dress wounds, console the troubled, strengthen the weak with the precious balm of the love of Jesus' heart." Her view was that a missionary had to be prepared to do whatever was needed. There was to be no hesitation. Let us contemplate how we can equip ourselves better to care for the neediest in our communities. How we can offer compassion and care in effective ways, both close to home and around the world. Almighty and Eternal Father, Giver of all gifts, show us your mercy and grant, we beseech you, through the merits of your faithful servant, Saint Frances Xavier Cabrini, that all who invoke her intercession may obtain what they desire according to the good pleasure of your holy will. O Lord Jesus Christ, Savior of the world, mindful of your bountiful goodness and love, deign we implore you through the tender devotion of Saint Frances Xavier Cabrini for your Sacred Heart to hear our prayers and grant our petitions. O God, the Holy Spirit, comforter of the afflicted, fountain of light and truth, through the ardent zeal of your humble handmaid Saint Frances Xavier Cabrini, grant us your all-powerful aid in our necessities. Sanctify our souls and fill our minds with divine light, that we may see the holy will of God in all things. Saint Frances Xavier Cabrini, beloved spouse of the Sacred Heart of Jesus, intercede for us that the favor we now ask may be granted. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Frances Cabrini, pray that I may be given the grace to respond in love to those who suffer. Amen. Saint Frances Xavier Cabrini, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.